Nigerian Chief of Army Staff Tukur Buratai says the army and the media must work hand in hand towards safeguarding the country's sovereignty and protecting the lives of citizens. Buratai stated this after being awarded by the Management of Political magazine for his outstanding leadership and performance in the prosecution of the war against insurgents in the northeast. He further clarified the issues surrounding the recent arrests of Premium Times publisher and reporter.
There was nothing like invasion. And if you talk of rule of law, all those things were followed strictly. The army was not part of it. Those law enforcement agencies that are responsible are the ones that, you know, did their job. All right? So all these things were just, I think, mere propaganda. And it's uncalled for, it's unhealthy. The truth must always be told. Just the way the media is claiming, or those in Premium Times claiming constitutional responsibilities, the army too has constitutional responsibilities. We believe in human rights. We believe in the development of our country. We believe in the protection and defense of our country. And we will do that. We will not tolerate any distraction in carrying out that constitutional role.